Lately I've been rapping like I'm mad as fuck, I'm mad as fuck. Lately I've been feeling like I'm mad as fuck, I'm mad as fuck. Hey. Lately I've been rapping like I'm mad as fuck, I'm mad as fuck, I must admit. You don't run a fucking thing, you not my god, you not my queen, I won't submit. I don't wanna push and pull, no back and forth to keep it real, it make me sick. Unless you one of my folks, my bros, things you say don't mean shit. So why the fuck is you talking still? I'm allowing you to breathe in the presence of a G. Cross game, fuck around and get your coffin sealed, that's on God, nigga. Recently, I really start believing I'm the one my niggas all believe in. My favorite rapper said the truth is in the water. I can't swim, but shit, I'm diving in the deep end. You scared to put your feet in? Can you float? Can you tread, little nigga? Cocaine, codeine, Xanax. What's next? Is you dead, little nigga? I'm about to OD. Good luck to the surgeons who try reviving my heart. Got no love for the government, keeping folks in the dark. Ain't got no time for that sucker shit. I won't fold under pressure. I cannot suffocate. Trying to free my dogs from these leashes and cages. The plight of my folks been the thesis for ages. History books, they was written by slavers. This is the Matrix. Blood, we been ripped out the pages. We live in anguish. Right on them trees, they were hangers. Exchanged it for blood on the pavement. I might just go crazy. Might just go cop a 3-8 to blow some steam. Damn. I've been lying to myself. I'ma hurt me or hurt somebody. Think my mind really want me in a cell. Hey. I keep on lying to myself, y'all. And I just wanna get some help, y'all. And I don't wanna feel this pain no more. I've been thinking about offing myself, y'all, but I can't. Or I won't, cause I'm too pussy to do it. Look, I guess till I work up some courage, some weed and some pussy will do it. This burden been holding me down. And fuck niggas, we ain't homies cause you chose to notice me now. I read body language, I peeped how y'all movements be changing. When y'all niggas see me in crowds, I can't take it. I can't take it, I can't take this shit. Look, if this is what being an artist is, you can take this shit. Well, once I'm done with it, cause it's really therapeutic at the moment. I didn't ask for this so many times, yet I still don't know if I want it. Got another kid on the way, he here in July, and I still don't know if I want him. Cause I done been a dad 5 years, this might sound fucked up, but I still don't know this my youngin'. Lord knows I love him, but my mind be twisting and turning. It's hard to find time for some focus, but he do not notice. Love him so much that it hurt me, I really hope one day he notice. In case I don't show him. In case I don't show him, he make me feel tall as a mountain. So how I keep coming up short is this shit is so bogus. I try to find clarity often, but all I can see is distortion. This shit is so bogus. I try to find clarity often, but all I can see is distortion. So gray.